I've always been interested in water. In fact, I used to buy specialized water by the case from the local health food store. And I must have spent about, $40 a month on this water. And when I had guests or friends, it went up to probably 60 or more. So, and I thought I was getting the best water that was available. I did enough research on water to know that microclustered or oxygenated water was the kind of water we wanted to drink. What I didn't realize until I did a little research is that the oxygen that's put in water that's bottled is basically inert after about 48 hours. Well, the way I found this out was a friend of mine was drinking this ionized oxygenated water, and she was going to buy a very expensive machine. When she asked me to do a little research because she knew I was interested in water, she says, "Charles, can you do a little research and find out if there's any way I can get this kind of water without paying 4 grand or more?" And I didn't even know anything about the water at the time, so I said, "Well, I'll do a little research, but let me try the water that you're talking about." So she gave me some of the water on a, every other day, and I started drinking it, and I realized, "Oh my God, this water is incredible." Now I'm going to have to figure out a way to get this kind of water, or I'm going to have to spend $4,000 for a machine. So I did more research. The more research I did, the more interested I got in alkalinized, oxygenated, microclustered water. I realized it really, it was the kind of water I thought I was buying when I was buying the cases, but that really wasn't producing what I was paying for because there was no oxygen left in the water by the time I got it. So I did more research. Finally, I came across a company named IonWays. And when I found out about their machines, the technology behind their machines, that it was the latest technology, that it was self-cleaning, I called my friend and I said, "You know, I found a solution to our problem because IonWays produces two machines that are half the price of this other machine and actually produce better water. In fact, more oxygen is in the water that their machines produce." What I realized when I found out about the IonWays machine is it had many advantages over the $4,000 machine. It was half price, it produced more oxygen in the water, it looked better, and it was just more convenient to work with the company. It was just an incredible opportunity. And I was already sold on the water. I already realized that I needed to get water that was freshly made to maintain that oxygen that's in the water. So it was just a no-brainer. And from that point on, when I looked at the business opportunity, I realized that this was an opportunity that I couldn't pass up. I had a lot of friends that could use the water that I knew wanted the water. And so immediately I started sharing it with them. And it's been history ever since. The whole business has taken off. And what's most fulfilling about this is there's not a week that goes by that I don't have some friends or people that I've just introduced to the water who call me and thank me for introducing them to the water, and some who just are just thrilled over the business opportunity. So it's basically a way to serve as many people as you're willing to expose to the water, and also serve yourself and serve people who need a great business opportunity.